So once I've done that, I'm going to set the pans on the stove, and I'm going to turn the stove on for both of the pans to heat them up. Now this process is called seasoning the pans, seasoning a cast iron pan. So when I heat up the pans, what it does, it actually opens the pores of the pan, and I'm able to pour some oil into the pan. And this oil will seep into the pores that open up when it gets hot. Now, you want this oil to be spread around in the pan.